Last time on Space Empires 4. The video went a little bit off the rails near the end, but whatever, we'll get back on track here. Let's get that built. We also desperately need this colonized, as well as that. You should join. The mines will take a few turns. I don't know if you've noticed the pattern of me continually clicking back on Devonshire. Wait, we have a construction yard here? Well, shit on me. Fuck this planet. Is there a resupply? Can I resupply fighters? Not with those facilities. Okay, let's scrap that and build that. Hurrah. Also, what is on this planet? Shields. Shields 3, shield. Is there any flower? There is a flower, okay. One flower. Be nice to have more flowers on that planet. We'll crank out a couple of these first, and then we'll go to the flowers. That will be nice. You're gone. Okay, let's do it. Shit. Come on, mines. Get bigger, get badder. Fuck your drone. No. Let's do a test run of the small dildos here. See how they perform in combat. Attack this. Tactically. Hello. Say hello to an effective combat weapon. Say goodbye to your fleet. Now, they will instantly come up with point defense weapons, but it won't matter because by the time they do... What are we building up here? Yeah, lots of fighters. Jolly good show. Now... That's fine. We need... Well, you're all going to die, so just FYI. Okay... We have not built... The carrier. And the dildo carrying case. One. None of those things. Master computer. Actually, it doesn't need that. Now, why don't I load it with that? Because if I put something aggressive on this light carrier, it will go into combat, and I really don't want it to do such a thing. No. I'll just leave it alone. And let's make one, shall we? Ooh. Fine. Come on, new mines. Fuck off. Oh shit. Okay. Much time do we have? Not a lot. I think the fighters are probably our best defense, just in case they have minesweepers. Do our ships have point defense weapons? They do not, and they need them. Actually, two vibrating dicks does. And it's probably the most important ship we currently create. Fuck, we need mines, and we need them yesterday. And we need to be able to colonize. Bigger, faster, stronger. Oh. That would be nice as well. Fuck, we gotta wipe out some of these massive military fleets. Our fighters may give us the edge briefly, and we need to take a full advantage of that. That being said, yeah, we are going to use planetary weapons. Planetary weapons, for those of you who don't know, will destroy everything on the planet. They don't care about any of the facilities, anything, they just wipe out everything. And they are fantastic for bombarding planets. Crap. And I'm back. Still obsessing over this. I don't like that at all. Deeply unpleasant. Okay. Fuck it, let's end the turn. Shitballs. Fuck it, who cares? Don't think we can do that. Because I believe our only ally is at war with you. So I tell you what. We will make peace with the Fong. And we will join your alliance. And we'll ask them nicely as well. Very nicely. Make peace with the Kluckruck. Let's see if that goes down. If not, then who cares? Now, I am aware that the Kluckruck did destroy one of our colony ships, but, you know, maybe they felt threatened by the colony ship. Who knows? All right. How goes the building of everything? Bigger mines, one turn. Fantastic. And then we're gonna mine the shit out of this sector and that sector. In fact, let's do another test. Small dildo 2, as soon as you are joined by those, go ahead and blow that out of this fucking sky. Oops. You know what? They can. Let's do it. Kill everything in that sector. They don't even move. You must think you're pretty tough. Oh! It's because they're mostly dead. They fell victim to the mines. Awesome. Now we just need to do that here. Should we? Let's see what happens. I thought they had a... Oh, damn it. Yes! We thought they were mad before. They're gonna be really mad now. Oh shit, they still got another planet. Well, fuck it. Cancel those orders. Go kill that too. Fuck them. And let's send the turn. Do we? Should we? What do we have opening? Nah. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. What about production? Two vibrating dicks. Yeah, that's fine, because we'll make the mines afterwards. Oh, I suppose we should check the... Oh, shit. That's bad. That may level off after we finish building the vibrating dicks. I suppose we'll see. It's in the turn. This can't be good. Oh, fuck it. Fuck your stupid drones. Medium mine. Great. So, war then. Let's build another mine. Wait, what do we call the previous mine? This is mine. So, we will call the medium mine. The mine of mediocrity. No, that is definitely not how that is spelled. Puppy up. Great. Fucking A. And we're gonna end the video there. Because why not? Next time on Space Empires 4, will we be able to crank out the mines fast enough to prevent doom? Stay tuned.